Today, we're at the Women in Energy Conference at the Bakersfield Marriott. It's a conference between California Resources Corporation, Berry Petroleum, and Aera Energy.
We've all put this forum together today so that we could learn more about ourselves, hopefully grow, and add value to our company.
Today at the conference, we're learning about how to be a better leader through leadership development programs, and also talking about how you can be a better woman in energy.
As you can see here today, we are surrounded by our male counterparts, also here to add value and help us all grow together.
It's important to do events like this. We really need diversity in our workforce and in our leadership, and women add a lot of value to our organization. And this helps highlight that and what they can bring to our organization and the diversity that they provide.
Yeah, I think one of the most important messages from this event is that you don't have to be in a leadership role to be a leader. And our keynote speaker gave us some tools to practice leadership in sort of an everyday way, using the strengths that we already have.
Events like this are super important for employee growth and the opportunity to network with employees from California Resources Corporation and other employees from the industry.
We are so excited to have you all here today with us. This conference was started to bring together employees from multiple oil companies in Bakersfield to discuss the challenges that a woman in industry faces. The initial vision was to bring women in energy in Kern County together, regardless of their company affiliation. This was so that we could share our journeys, connect with one another, and support each other.
This conference today is a great example of how our companies are investing in us and providing us resources to make positive changes. Not only have they provided the resources to put on this conference, but they've also allowed each of us to be here today.
When you go after your dreams, it requires you to grow. It requires you to grow as a person. And for those of you who know this, growth is uncomfortable. And if you can imagine like a seed in the ground and it to become a plant, whatever it's meant to be, it's got to put down roots. It's got to push up through the soil to become whatever it's meant to be. And so we have to push through our own inner resistances. Nobody's out there trying to figure out how to promote you or how to help you in your career. So we have to take that on for ourselves. So what if I told you that you have everything you need inside of you to become a full expression of yourself?
How many of you have experienced resignation in your life or your work?
Right.
Every one of us has at some point in time. And so I started thinking, what is the solution to resignation? And through the years, I've come to the conclusion that is that leadership is actually the solution. It's the ability for us to step up and out of ourselves to make a difference for someone else. You know, how I define leadership, it's speaking up, stepping up, or standing up for something that matters to you and something that makes a difference for others. How well could we empower people to take their leadership to the next level, regardless whether they're the CEO or whether they work in the mailroom? It doesn't matter. Every single one of you have an opportunity to be a leader, regardless of your status as the leader.
So my principle is, right, you always need to be adding value to your employer. So every day I come to work, I'm trying to add value, looking at opportunities. You know, how can we do things to add value to the organization, work together as a team to collaborate?
It's all about communication. So perhaps the way that I communicate is not necessarily the best way. A lot of times I'll step back and think about, well, how did I approach this? Okay, that may not have been the best way, and then try to approach it from another direction.
We've all identified problems. Why not be the one to step up and try to figure out how to solve it? We know what we're working on. We know what the problems are, things that we can fix. It just needs someone to step up. People need to go from identifying problems to being the solver of those problems.
They're pretty amazing, aren't they?
But once we look at things as opportunities, we find that they're all around us, even in the places at first glance may not seem like it. You know, like that burger joint. But if we look at every elevator ride, every hallway, every escalator, every moment carpooling with somebody as, you know, an opportunity to build a relationship, to grow, you sincerely never know when the next conversation will be the conversation to change your life or that of somebody else. We've got to follow through, turn that relationship into a partnership and that idea into a reality, because you never know. Because whether you're at a steak dinner with Spielberg or at a burger joint with Oprah or right here at the Bakersfield Marriott, ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime and it's your time. Thank you.